Morning, everyone. Today I'm going to present my step introductions. Okay, so my name is Tamita. Actually, I can call me first, that's my name. And my faculty is BBA, and I study marketing plan A. You can contact me by this email, teachy20@gmail.com. And this is what I like at this life. I like rib steak, I like ice cream, and I like dogs. That's my puppies. His name is Sean. And I like Ellen, so let's rip and head away. And when I have free time, I always find a movie to watch and improve my English language. So here is my favorite one. This is Now You See Me, Like Why and Turn, and Me Before You. And here is what I dislike. I dislike Carol, and every baptized, every girl's roommate. So I think about yesterday, like, what I'm going to talk about, discuss myself with you. So I'm going to talk with university life, okay? I get a lot from this university, especially good work, okay? I'm a person who used to be like a good to my grade for work. So if you get too much grade, you know, you have like bad health and you have to pay money to the doctors. And if you, sometimes you have like speak, if gets great, like you will speak like some words that is not good, right? And spend less time with your family, okay? And some people like they get great and they like kill themselves. Yes, as like Germany and Korea, as you can see in the news. So I think that's what life balance is good for me. So what life balance is not lazy, okay? You have like, you can put your effort for the work, but you have spent time more with your family and you have more spent time as well. Okay. Not only mean that do the work-life balance, but also be the kind of person. Get success in their life. Like Mr. Tim Kitan in Chilala, Miss Galamek, Petra C and Mr. Wallet, for example, for Mr. Tim Kitan. He studied MIT. The second is newspaper, and the third one is snack. Any snack made of flavors. The last one is really important is the clicker. If you cannot find a clicker, you can use a pen instead. But the clicker is more louder and more clear for the dog. Okay. Now I'm sure you have to train the dog set. After you call the dog already, you have to know that when you want to order a dog, you have to use the strong voice. For example, sit. Sit like this, okay? The problem is that when you buy a new dog, maybe they don't follow you. So, what should you do? You have to put the bottom of their mouth first to make them sit, and then you say sit. And before you give a snack, you have to pick it first, and then you give snack immediately. The clicker is not used to calm a dog. Continue here. It should not be like this, okay? The clicker is used to train a dog. Use a clicker with snack, and then use a clicker without snack. And then we don't use a clicker, but we can order them slightly. Okay? Sometimes your dog finish a good thing, so you have to do compliment them. What should you say? You have to say exciting words. For example, good boy, like this. Okay, and then you're rubbing them to tell them that you love them. How to punish your dog? Many people punish your dog in the wrong way, but I'm going to show you how to punish your dog in the right way. Mama Chikirita said to me that when you have a puppy, you have to roll the newspaper and then hit them softly to tell them that you should not do this. But if you have a bigger one, what should you do? You don't need to hit them strongly, but just no touch, no talk, no eye contact with them. And then you punch them like this, okay, around here, like this, to tell them that you are the leader in the herd. As I told you, to train the dog, you have to prepare newspaper, the clicker, and snack, especially snacks. Snack. You have to find a snack that could also favors and could help for them as well, right? So, I'm going to show you what kind of dog snack that you have to find for them. So, don't worry, because we have a girl, which is the dog snack in Thailand that many dog trainers recommend.